This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
Angel has been eliminated.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. The Lucha Dragons.
Making their case for... Here we go with this elimination tag match. One by one, team members will be...
Damian Priest has been eliminated. Finn Balor has been eliminated. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Goes to show you how much speed kills.
What a hurricanrana!
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
And Zagiri finds his mark. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he could take a break now.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination. In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start.
We're looking for a win in the now.
Will that clinch it for Theory? Arm stop.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
So I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires...
We're looking for a win in the now.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
What a counter!
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Just a debilitating neckbreaker. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Slam. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Theory very clearly on a high after delivering that maneuver.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an open from the top.
Drop kick.
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Theory with a kick to the midsection. Tying his opponent up.
Can Theory close this?
Just mounted with punches and not and a stomp to the gut, too.
Well, the advantage is turned towards Theory.
Theory is doing the job of breaking the opposition down.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Ah, fireman's carry. Pretty sure I invented that move. Oh, there it is, fireman's carry.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Taking this to the floor. He steps foot in the ring again.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. To the gut.
Good Lord. So effective. Oh, and that buys some time. Matt holds back Theory's attack.
Anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Oh, my God.
Theory's struggling to defend himself.
But Theory can't allow this ref to discourage him.
And Theory was unable to outmaneuver that hit.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
To the outside now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Driven into the barricade. And that attack dealt a real blow to Theory's chances.
Yeah, Theory being tested deep into this match.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Coming.
Oh!
And he gets set back into the ring. Back in the ring now. What a slam!
What power! What dominance! Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And Theory able to adapt. Oh, my God, what an elbow. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. From way up.
You gotta be kidding me!
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Thrown back in under the ropes. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a kendo stick. Oh,
we're looking for a win in the now with any takedown.
That's got to end it this time around.
We're looking for a win in the now with
the ATM.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
We're looking for a win in the now with
the ATM.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Right into the corner.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
And Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Theory's proving hard to keep up with.
Brainbuster across the knee.
Hard to tell where Theory is still fighting.
We're looking for a win in the now with eight times down. And the DDT!
Oh, the power! And Theory finding the strength in the late going.
And giving up to Theory, still going strong here, despite the grueling toll this match has taken on him.
Stress now.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
There it is. Taking it outside the ring now.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Ah, fireman's carry. Ouch.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
This late in the game. One wicked attack after.
Will that keep Theory grounded?
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power. Theory's hopes are waning.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring? He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
And Theory is being pushed past the break now.
Theory has. has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
He gets back into the ring.
Clothesline!
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Brainbuster across the knee.
Measuring.
Oof, face stop.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking at Endis. From the top. Boom, down.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
He was treading all over their opponent.
He fends off the attack.
Kick to the stomach.
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
Right to the back of the neck. That had to hurt. Setting them up for the Fisherman's Buster.
Out of the way and...
And I just think the constant.
Fireman's carry.
Backward. Pretty sure I invented that move.
This one has to be over.
Oh, man.
And Theory now is looking frail in the late going.
Theory doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Theory is out of the.
Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
The winner is celebrating. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Big E!
Dressed up perhaps the perfect. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
Is
up across the shoulders, driven down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Across the shoulders. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Skyscraping Shanky.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no.
Ground up and driven down.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Death Valley driver by Vinci.
Vinci stamping an end to this.
Power slam.
Clubbing blow to the back. Right in the breadbasket.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Grabbed up and driven down.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, the Boogeyman.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all others. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
No other way to put it, guys.